And right now, the Red Sox are in third.
There is so much history here in Matthews Arena and so much figure skating history in this state. And this is one of Massachusetts' favorite sons from Wellesley, Massachusetts. He trains in Boston, 27-year-old Mark Mitchell, skating for the Red Sox.
Mark has such a fun with it style. It's great to watch.
And I guess there are times when it pays to stay out at night. It's a disco medley, and he heard it in a nightclub here in Boston.
Like being 27 years old, getting to the discos, skating the rest of the day, and having fun, you know? No time like it. The salad days. I wish they were back.
We were all past those.
It's a pretty nice life.
Speak for yourself.
Participation during this portion.
Good music to help spark everything.
He trains and teaches skating right here in Boston at the Skating Club of Boston.
But just to show you how difficult these moves can be, look at this really perfect triple loop, and now watch this triple toe loop and whammo.
And the Red Sox need to make a move. They're in third place, at least coming into Mark Mitchell's performance. There is no Roger Clemens to help him out. Here are the marks for skating technique, 5.7 up to 5.9. Remember, Rudy Galindo has yet to skate for the Red Sox. And for artistic presentation, 5.8 up to perfect sixes for Mark Mitchell. And the applause of his teammates, and well deserved. Well, she's got the same haircut and the same elegant style. Dorothy Hamill skates when we come back.